Oh, it's not Brock. Holy crap, she's Gordon. I heard that. What's your name? Ethan, ma'am. I guess it's clear to you. I really needed that. Thank you.
You're welcome, Mrs.
Olivia, just Olivia. Definitely not Mrs. Olivia, never be a Mrs. with my luck. I think our teacher needs therapy. What am I doing wrong? I stay in shape. I work at prestigious university. I'm literally throwing myself at any man who makes eye contact. There it is. well, there's your problem.
So would this make her the female Brock then?
Oh, boy.